The prison officer noted the unusually high number of visits Ritesh Brahmbhatt paid to inmate David Sterling and arranged a sniffer dog search for his next visit. When informed about the search, Brahmbhatt began to look pale and nervous. He was asked to stand still in the search room, arms down. Police found a cell phone with earphones, methadone and skunk cannabis inside his oversized shoes and the crotch area of his trousers.